not everybody that comes to the emergency room gets admitted. There's a treatment is actually better when you do it out of hospital, because for any kind of illness, if you're brought into hospital, what that encourages is a degree of regression. Like if I broke my leg and I was put on the orthopedic ward for 3 weeks, it causes a lot of impairment in my functioning, because I'm taken out of my home setting. I'm kind of not required to attend to work, to attend to my responsibilities. And if that happens for too long of a period of time, I start losing skill sets. And it doesn't matter whether it's a psychiatric illness or a medical illness. The longer you're in a hospital, the harder it is to get back home and back into your routine. And I think that's intuitive. Anyone who's been away off of work for 2 weeks for holidays, you know how anxiety provoking it is to get back to work. The work's not changed, it's just anxiety provoking. So if you have a mood disorder or some kind of psychiatric condition where you're struggling just to kind of keep your functioning going, it might not be in your best interest to be admitted. It's not saying that you don't need treatment. It might be the best treatment to keep you home. Maybe have the acute home-based treatment team go and see you, you know, on a daily basis to give you that acuity of treatment while you're at home, so that you don't lose function, but you get the treatment that you need. And we can kind of build up your skill sets and prevent that regression from happening.